here on the current river. Just saw a couple of fish come up right in front of that rock. And there he is. Took the caddis. Gave him two options. So that's good to know. Going forward. Nice little rainbow. Looks like he's been cut by something. Got a couple of marks. Missing an eye. What a trout. So you took elk hair caddis. See if there's another one out there. Another one. Took the caddis again. Notice how I targeted that softer water in the shade. Perfect spot for the fish to come up just like he did. And you can almost see the bubbles foam line in that current seam over there, and that's the drift I was looking for. Another nice looking rainbow. Oh, there he goes. Good start. Perfect day, perfect conditions. Oh, there was another one, I just missed him. See if we can't go get him. Right behind that rock. Oh, there was another one. Nice fish. There we go. Right in this path. It's really important to control your line on the water. So you'll see me making mends. Try to keep those flies floating as naturally as possible, like they're not even connected to the line. That's gonna drastically increase your success rate. The more you can make those flies look like they're not attached to your line at all. the tip of that shade is where I saw a good sized one. It's another rainbow. Caddis seems to be the ticket. Even though I don't really see any hatches coming off. Caddis pretty well hatch year-round in different sizes. We got a little mark on him too. Missing a fin. Alright, just keep working my way down.